Merhaba sevgili Babala TV izleyicileri, ben Samet Saray. Amerika, Kaliforniya, Venice Beach'teyiz. Biliyorsunuz koronavirüsünde Amerika'da çok ciddi anlamda etkilendi. Başkan Trump çeşitli yardımlar açıkladı. 300'ü aşkın can kaybı var, binlerce koronavirüs vakası burada da görüldü. Ve geçtiğimiz Perşembe günü Kaliforniya valisi mecbur kalmadıkça dışarıya çıkmayın diye bir genelge sundu. Bu yarı sokağa çıkma yasağı gibi denilebilir. Fakat bakıyoruz bugün pazar günü Venice Beach'te insanlar pek de bu yasağa takmamış gibi görünüyorlar. Normalde tabii ki burası daha da kalabalık oluyor. Fakat çevrede herkes yürüyüşünü yapıyor, bisikletle dolaşıyor, sporunu yapıyor. Bu insanlara soracağız neden evde kalmadılar ve koronavirüsünden korkmuyorlar mı? Çeşitli sorularımız olacak kendisine. Lütfen izlemeye devam edin. What do you think about the coronavirus?
I think it's a very tough situation worldwide. It's a bad thing, you know, people get very sick, people die. But I think it's because for many years we have done very bad things on the planet to our environment, you know. Yeah. So the people only want money, money, business, business, business, business. Everybody throws their trash. Nobody cares about the planet. And now the everything's breaking down because the nature is destroyed, you know.
Yeah, correct.
So now there can't be like no defense against the virus. So I think hopefully people gonna get immunity because there's no vaccine, you know. So they get the immunity and we can all just go back to living regular. But it's a reminder, man, for us that we have to respect God. We have to respect the earth, man.
Okay, why don't you stay at home?
I was staying at home. I'm just training with my friend here. It's like family. You know?
Oh, okay, cool. Also, do you know Turkish?
Well, a little bit.
Yeah, can you tell me?
Abi. Yeah, Nasılsın?
Where are you from?
Vienna. Vienna.
Vienna?
Yeah.
Wow.
You know, Vienna, Austria.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you, man. Yeah. Yeah, no, one more. Ivan.
So, Ivan. Social distance.
Yeah, man. Social distance. Your worst disinfectant.
Yeah, I forgot.
Toilet paper.
Abi ciddi video çekiyoruz. Ne kadar adamla geyik yapıyoruz ya. Hayvan dedi. Angel, what do you think about the coronavirus?
I think, you know, it's very serious and we have to respect what the government's telling us to do by, you know, not limiting our activity and contact with people. Now, however, like, we're out here at the beach, I think it's okay because it's, you know, it's outdoors and you're not in contact close. You know, I shouldn't be next to you.
Social distancing.
But, you know, we're still practicing social distancing.
Yeah,
but still, you need to wash your hands and everything all the time. Be safe, and I think it's real, but I think it's the media is making it more than what it is. So it just says that everyone's buying everything from the stores. There's nothing left.
Did you buy the toilet paper?
Yeah, but I'm also a nurse. So I'm in the medical field, so I still have to go to work. And then after work, I went to buy something. It's nothing. So I feel people are being too greedy right now, and it's not fair. So that's the only thing.
We respect your job.
Yeah, I wish I could stay home, but I can't.
Thank you very much, Angel.
Yes.
See you.
All right, have a good one, okay?
Have a good one.
All right, bye-bye.
What do you think about the coronavirus?
I think it's blown out of proportion.
I was just going to say the exact same thing.
People are scaremongering, and more people die from the regular flu than the coronavirus, I think.
Yeah, this flu is only caused like 11,000 deaths internationally. The regular flu was like 10,000 in the U.S. alone, you know what I'm saying? Like,
why don't you stay at home? Because the governor...
I'm on vacation. I'm from Georgia.
Oh, really?
You know what I'm saying? I'm going to take my vacation time.
No, it's a bad luck for you.
Yeah, 21st, her 21st
birthday. 21st
birthday.
I ain't got to deal with all this. Thank you.
So I live out here, but she, you know, she came to visit for a couple of weeks. So like me having, I don't know, it's different, but I'm not going to be scared. I'm going to live my life.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Cause I could die any day.
Yeah.
And then guess what? If I die tomorrow, I ain't do nothing. Cause I was staying in the house scared.
Yeah. Right. The psychology is going bad.
Yeah.
You know, people,
but people die every day in car crashes, you know, like, should I not get in a car? Because like, you know what I'm saying? Because I got to worry that somebody's going to get in a car crash, you know? Like, I just follow the laws of the road and I drive as careful as possible. That's all I can do, you know?
Yeah.
So I feel like that's the same thing.
You know,
actually,
just, yeah. Did you buy toilet paper?
No. My mom got some in Georgia, but I'm down here, you know.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, no problem. It's nice to meet you.
Have a good day.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. I do this. I don't care about the coronavirus. Yeah. I'm not worried.
What do you think about the coronavirus?
It's very serious.
Well, why don't you stay at home?
Because I gotta get my immunities up. I gotta work out.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Staying 6 feet, trying to stay 6 feet away from people.
Social distance.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good one.
Görmüş olduğunuz gibi sevgili arkadaşlar, çeşitli insanlara soruyorum. Ya dışarı çıkan insana pek takmamış insanlar gibi görünüyor. Genelde gençler zaten dışarıda. Başkan Trump geçenlerde bir açıklama yaptı. Herkese biner dolar yardım göndereceğini, evine çekleri göndereceğini söyledi.
My name is Superman. I came here from Krypton this morning.
Superman. Yes. What do you think about the coronavirus?
It's insane, man. It's driving everyone crazy. The coronavirus is serious. It's killing thousands of people, and I'm out here trying to save them from the virus. Okay, you guys? It is not okay. People are wearing face masks.
Thank you.
They're dying, and they're very paranoid. Thank you, man. Of course.
Thank you, Superman.
And we will get through it, though. We are number one.
Sevgili arkadaşlar, buradaki durumları size göstermeye çalıştım. Pek insanların ciddiye aldığı söylenemez. Tabii evde kalan bir sürü insan var. Biz de bunlara dahil. Sadece bugün sizlere buraları göstermek için evden çıkmış bulundum. İnşallah her şey iyiye gider. Bu kötüye giden durum ülkemiz ve tüm dünya için değişir. Sağlıkla kalın. Kendinize çok iyi bakın.